Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be very helpful for all the artists out there, because in this video I will be teaching you how to make your own blending stamps at home. So when you shop online for blending stamps, they are in the range of 70 to 180. You can get it of cheap quality or of superior quality.
So to make blending stamps, all you need is sandpaper, tape, cutter, a stick and a paper. So firstly, with the help of a scissor, I will be cutting the paper in a slant direction. Now with the help of a stick, I will be rolling over the paper. Now without the help of the stick, I will be rolling over the paper and make sure that this time I don't have any spaces left. So here I have my blending stamp ready. Now with the help of a tape, I am going to tape the edges of the blending stamp so that they don't come out. Now with the help of a scissor, I am going to cut the edges of the blending stump and make a V shape. Now I am going to rub my blending stump over a sandpaper so that I get a smooth surface and it is easy to blend. Now to test my blending stamp, I am going to make a patch with charcoal pencil and use my blending stamp to blend this patch.
I hope this video was helpful to you, and now you finally know how you can make your own blending stamps at home and use it in your portrait. So if you like this video, then please like, comment and subscribe to my channel.